This is the equation of a circle, and everybody knows this is the Mobius strip, but few people know about its equation. What is the equation for the Mobius strip? We need to find the mathematical expression that describes every point on the strip. Remember, the Mobius strip includes not just the boundary, but also the interior surface. Here is a line segment. This point is A. This point is B. Let's move this line along the strip. As we move the line, we must rotate this. When it completes one full loop and returns to its original position, the positions of A and B must be swapped. That's the essence of the Mobius strip. Its boundary is a single continuous loop. The equation is created based on this idea. Usually, when you make a Mobius strip, it looks long and stretched out. But let's think of it as a circular band, like a donut-shaped ring. We'll place this strip in a 3D coordinate system. Every point on it has three coordinates, x, y, and z. Now, let's start with a simple line segment. At the beginning, this line lies along the x-axis, meaning all its y and z coordinates are zero. The distance from the origin to the strip is r. The width of the strip is 2v. By adjusting r and v, we can create a Mobius strip of any size. Let's zoom in on this line. Here are the coordinates of three points. This segment can be expressed like this. This part describes the x coordinates of the points of the segment. Now, this line moves while rotating. As a result, the x, y, and z values change. Thus, we can express the transformation of the line through changes in coordinate values. These changes must be continuous. And after one full rotation, the positions of A and B must be swapped. At that time, the x coordinate values of A and B must change accordingly. To describe this transformation mathematically, we need functions that have these properties. It must be continuous, and it must be periodic, since the Mobius strip loops around, and it must be symmetric, so that the positions of A and B swap correctly. What are the perfect candidates? Sine and cosine functions. Here is a circle of radius r with the angle of u. The x coordinate of the point is r cosine u, and the y coordinate is r sine u. We use these values as the coordinates of the midpoint of the line on the Mobius strip. U is not the actual bending angle of the line. It represents the position of the line along the strip. When u equals 0 degrees, we start here. When u equals 90 degrees, we are a quarter of the way around. When u equals 360 degrees, we've completed one full loop. U is a variable ranging from 0 to 2 pi. Let's apply these expressions. This is the x and y coordinates of the points on the line. This part ensures that all points are represented. V is a variable taking values greater than minus v and less than plus v. Negative v represents points on this side of the line. Positive v represents points on the other side. Y u over 2? If we used u instead of u over 2, cosine 0 degrees and cosine 360 degrees would be the same, meaning A and B wouldn't swap. For it to be a Mobius strip, A and B must swap. That's why we use u over 2. Cosine 360 degrees over 2 becomes minus 1, the opposite of 1. Now, only the z coordinates remain. That equation is this. We see u over 2 again. At the start, the line is on the x-axis, so the z value is 0. Thus, we cannot use cosine, since cosine 0 degrees is 1. However, sine 0 degrees is 0. And as the line moves, the z value does not change its sign. It starts from 0, reaches a maximum positive value, then returns to 0. Or it starts from 0, reaches a minimum negative value, then returns to 0. To express this transformation, we use sine u over 2. This is the equation of the Mobius strip. It defines every point on the strip using r as a constant and u and v as variables. Try plugging these values. The result represents the position and shape of the line. It's amazing how simple mathematical expressions can capture such a fascinating shape.